And the race in the Division 2 of the Netravati Plate, not a good beginning for Hawking. On settling down, it's past this, close to over half a length in front of Paradiso, the one who's sprinting to take over the running at the stage is Desert Rose. Desert Rose is the leader, close to over a length and a quarter in front of Iron Fist, has made progress to run in the second position. Being joined on the inside there by Pastish, in between horses we've got Glorious Dancer around the far turn. Length behind is Jansiska holding the fence. On the outside is Happy Dancing. Sadakat is the one who's improved to run in that fourth position. Further back then to Daring Sweetheart. After that we've got the other runners of Ultimate Power and Hawking in that order as they make their way towards the 600. Desert Rose is clear, close to about length and a half to 2 lengths in front of Pastish in second position. Being tracked on the outside by Iron Fist. Glorious Dancer is in between horses. Further back in the field we've got Paradiso. Eco-Friendly is making some progress. On the extreme outside we've got Happy Dancing as the field turned towards the home stretch. Desert Rose in a start to finish did have their upper hand close to about length and a half in front of Pastish. Further length and a half behind, coming up with a dazzling one at this stage, there is Glorious Dancer racing in the final 150 and it's still Desert Rose close to about half in front of Pastish. It's Desert Rose from Pastish. On the outside is Daring Sweetheart. It's Desert Rose from Pastish. Desert Rose is kicked on close to about half in front of Pastish. Desert Rose lifts the second race from Pastish. Then we've got Daring Sweetheart. For the back in the field, we've got Glorious Dancer. For the back then to the other runners of Sadakat, Paradiso. They were joined by Iron Fist, Ultimate Power, Happy Dancing, Jansiska, and ending up last, there was